Hi, welcome to Cafe Chats, and today I want to take a look at Isaiah 48:18. This is a really good one for all of us. Listen to this. If only you had paid attention to my commands, your peace would have been like a river, your righteousness like the waves of the sea. That is super important for all of us to hear. God wants us to listen to Him because it's best for us. God wants to guide us in what is good and productive. He's not trying to hurt us, not trying to trip us up. If you'd only paid attention, your peace would have been like a river and your righteousness like the waves of the sea. Now, I don't know about you, but both of those things are powerful and overwhelming. And we can be there in peace and righteousness if we'll just listen to Him. Hope this encourages you. Have a great rest of the week. God bless, and I'll see you soon.